Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Welcome to my new series, Kimber Camp. And this is episode 2. And if you can see behind me there, that's why I'm sweating. I dig out a place for my sleeping quarters, where I can put my mattress and my sleeping bag. And I level it out so I don't fall down. There's a little bit, it's not quite even this ground. So that is what I'm doing now, and I'm finished, and now I'm going to set up my Lavo tent. But unfortunately I found out a very bad thing, I guess. I'm not sure, but look at this. Over here I actually found an anthill. Well, I'm not sure if it's alive. Yeah, there is ants there. So it could be a problem. Actually a big problem, because it's only about 2 meters from my place where I'm going to sleep. I don't know what I'm going to do about it. Because I don't want to kill it. I don't know. Anyone out there have another solution to get rid of this anthill? I'm much obliged to hear from you. So, but I've decided to continue making my camp, and first I will set my Lavo up. It is easy to remove, and my little fire pit, and then I'll see how it goes if I have any problem with these ants. So now I'm going to set up my tent, my Lavo, and I want to show you a little bit about that. So hang on. Well, yes, now the Lavo is up. It's much easier when we are two persons to do that, but I did it. Now I'm going to show you inside. And those of you who have a tent or a Lavo like this know that there's a lot of room inside. I'll just show you. It's difficult to see here on this footage, but here, down here, I have my pit where I can sleep. I think I have to dig it a little bit more here because it's too close to the tent. And these two lines you can see here, and don't really can see it here, it's make a triangle so I can put the tent up, the Lavo up easily. by attaching these three points first and then do the rest. And the pole here, I have to put it a little bit more so straight. Yeah, I think that's good here. And these straps I'm going to remove now. I don't need them anymore. Yeah, then I have a tarp, a cheap tarp. I will lay down on the ground so I can sleep here without the damp from the soil is coming up. I'm going to explore the area and see if I can find some branches, some Y branches I can use here in my fire pit. One in each end and a stick between these two where I can hang my pots and pans and so on. And I know there's a place over there where there's some birch trees that I am allowed to cut down. The landowner here says that only the spruce trees, I can't cut them down unless they are dead, but all other sorts of wood I can use as I want. So that's awesome. Well, here's a nice little tree I can cut something from. I know it's not a birch tree, but they are in the forest. I'm going for this now. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. So I have to cut it down. And I want to find two of these. That one a little bit further down, not much, and then I think it is where I want it. I don't know if this is the right way I want to have it, but now I'm going to make me a cup of coffee, and this will do for now. My first fire in this camp. And now the coffee is boiling. I can take this a little bit up. Perfect. Well, this is all for now, folks. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. Hope you liked my little series, the Kimber Camp. And today you saw I make my fire pit finish. And the next time I'm going to make my fire reflector behind it, and also as it can be used as a wind protector. There's a lot of wind here today. The wind is south by west. It's normally comes from the west and from the north, so it's a little bit different today regarding the wind. Anyhow, it's been a nice day. I put up my tent, my lavo, and make my fireplace almost finished, and had me a little cup of coffee for the first time over my little fire pits. So that was very nice. Next week I'm having a vacation, because I'm working on the school, they have what we call winter holidays. So next week I hope I can make a couple of videos out from here. Maybe an overnight, I don't know yet. It's depending on how the weather is. But I'm looking very much forward to making this camp. The only thing that is bothering me is that little anthill I told you about before. I don't hope it's gonna be a problem, but we'll see. Anyhow, it's been a nice day. The sun has shined and the wind here is not so much wind than down in the valley, but I was a little bit protected by the trees here. So I hope you're having a nice weekend, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye, take care.